Hey, ça va, YouTube? It's your boy, brocohleetv, coming at you with another video. I heard Katy Perry was up in space, so I made a trip to see if she could give me a kiss. Like, it was just for science. But anyways, today I'm going to show y'all how to use them pretty little filters in OBS without the headache of setting up Snap Camera or Docker. This method works with any lens you create in any version of Lens Studio. All you need is a free Snapchat creator account if you don't have one yet. Check out my other video right here. It skipped about minute 45 for a quick setup guide. But enough yapping for me. Let's get to the meat and potatoes. We gone. First off, I want to give a shout out to YouTube creator Neversleep Scrolls, one of the best Snapchat lens creators out there, at least in my opinion. The method I'm using in this video, I learned it from his Patreon, which I'll have linked in the description along with his YouTube. Go show him some love if you're feeling generous. Alright, so before we get cooking, we gotta debug OBS by adding a little extra string to the shortcut target. You can get this string from Phil Walton's Patreon at patreon.com/c/PhilWalton/posts. It's in his first post, but I'll also put it in the description for y'all to copy. So we'll go ahead and copy that target. We'll right click on our OBS, wherever you have it saved, go into the properties. Then you'll come to the back of that target. You may or may not have the apostrophes. If you do, you just add a space after the apostrophe. If not, you add a space after the .exe. You go ahead and paste that string in there. If you don't do this step, whenever you try to load in your lenses, it'll just constantly load like it don't work. All right, apply that, click OK. Now let's get them lenses showing. Next, we're gonna head over to my-lenses.snapchat.com and log into your creator account. Once you get there on the left sidebar right here, you're going to click the hosted WebAR lenses, and you're going to go ahead and click generate WebAR lens URL, go into your folder, select whichever lens that you created you want to be able to use into OBS, and then we'll click generate WebAR lens URL. Then we'll go ahead and copy that URL and we'll move on to OBS. Back in OBS, optional. You can create a scene just for the lenses. I do that just to keep them organized for StreamerBot. We'll go ahead and add a browser source. Go ahead and set it as the name of the lens you want to create. That's my recommendation. You could really put it whatever the hell you want. Okay. Then you'll paste in that URL I had you copy. And click OK. And that'll bring in your lens. Now, the first time you do it, it'll give you a prompt to agree. It'll try to click, 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 click in the screen, but you can't. That's because you got to click this little interact button right here. Once you click the interact button, it'll bring up a pop-up. You can click agree. And I believe you click agree again. Not 100% sure, but it's going to be a blue. Click that again. Look at that. You got your lens on the screen. And all you got to do is resize it. All you got to do. Boom, get rid of them black bars. Boom, get rid of them black bars. Boom, get rid of them black bars. Want to know how to do that? You just hold the Alt button. Booyah. And you drag that to the side. Drag it wherever you want it. Resize it. Or flip it upside down. Smack it a little bit. Whatever you like. And we'll add that chroma key to it. If you got a green screen. And screen color, pick that. Adjust for that. Oh, look at them black eyes. See the pretty lips. There we go. All right. If you're having trouble picking screen color, it's because you have hide OBS windows from screen capture on. Untick that, apply, click OK. And you'll be good to go. Just like that. No Snap Camera open, no Docker open. You can use your lens, no matter what version of Lens Studio you created it in. So you can have some fancy smanchy lens. You can add all the lenses you want in there and hide them, unhide them. Do whatever your heart desires. That's about it. See you in the outro.
That's it, you couillons. You should now have your lenses up and running with ease. If this video helped you out, don't be shy. Hit that like button. Maybe drop a subscribe to make your boy smile. Got questions? Hit the comments. I will answer. No ifs, ands, or buts. If you want help live, come hang out with me on my Twitch at twitch.tv/brocohleetv. I'm usually streaming around 10:30 Central, and I'll stop doing what I'm doing and get you fixed up. You heard me? Tell your mom and them I love them.